Why would you choose suicide? Pop some pills and then take your life. Needed help, but you chose to die. Let the demons and parasites. I blame myself for those sleepless nights when you battled things that you had to fight. But you turned to drugs, mom, and that's not right. And yet I wonder why I couldn't save your life. But I'm lost too and I'm hopeless. And I feel you when I feel broken. And I feel the room when it closes. And the door is locked, it won't open. And we both needed help and we know this. We should have stayed together and got focused. We got on the right path till the devil broke. And he took the bottle of pills and left them open. I stay busy when I try to cope with this. It's like a buried wound and I opened it. I had the opportunity to have a mom again. And I understand that our relationship was something brand new. I was so excited. You got out of rehab, we finally got reunited. I thought that you kicked the drugs, but I knew you were fighting something from your past. And every time you took a pill, it helped you with your hiding. Wait, how can that be right though? It can't be. Who is that guy you were with when you met me? I could tell that he was drugged out and looked empty. Then you try to tell me that's your new boyfriend, you're finally happy. So I asked you, where'd you meet him at? Oh, recovery? But he's still recovering? Should you really be with him? Try to find another man. Guess I just don't understand. Why would you be loving him? Don't stay with him. Why would you choose suicide? Pop some pills and then take your life. Needed help, but you chose to die. Let the demons and parasites. I blame myself for those sleepless nights when you battled things that you had to fight. But you turned to drugs, mom, and that's not right. And yet I wonder why I couldn't save your life. But I'm lost too and I'm hopeless. And I feel you when I feel broken. And I feel the room when it closes. And the door is locked, it won't open. And we both needed help and we know this. We should have stayed together and got focused. We got on the right path till the devil broke. And he took the bottle of pills and left them open. I remember sitting in the living room. You were high on something and I knew that I was losing you. You looked like your mugshot when I tried to find you. Googled you and saved it to my phone so I could keep the image. Look at you. You were telling me that you were homeless, nowhere to go, but your new boyfriend found a real cheap hotel room. Then I asked you if I could have a minute alone. That's when I looked him in the face and I made it well known. If you hurt my mom, I'ma end your life. But then he told me that everything would be alright. But then 1 week later on a Tuesday night, my phone rings, pick up, there's a suicide. That man lied to me, so then I packed a knife. And then I went to her funeral to end his life. But then I saw his face and drugs were his fate. So I'ma let him die and not catch a case. That's real.